Oh, John Witjak in the 65 Mustang convertible gets it pointed the wrong direction. And